วัสดีครับ Welcome to Cooking Demonstration with Ron Rakum. I'm not a chef. Don't trust me, but I am a homemade cooker. I cook with my passion, experience that I've been taught from my family. I love cooking, but I don't want to work as a chef because it's so stressful.
Well, there'll be nothing to stress about in this segment as Ron cooks us a quick and easy Pad Kapow Na Jing Jol. The first vital ingredient you'll need is that Aussie kick I was talking about, that being 400 grams of kangaroo fillet. Next up, we have a small bowl of chopped chilli and garlic, however many chillies you desire, whilst the garlic is vital. Then the next major ingredient is the Krapao basil or Thai holy basil. And finally, fish sauce and soy sauce.
Now I'm gonna put everything together. Nice and hot pan, nice and hot wok, a little bit of vegetable oil, in there. Okay, now nice and hot wok, I'm gonna add now the one that I already made, prepare, okay, fry it a little bit until they get a little bit of aroma, till it's soft.Now you can throw in the meat. There we go. Very simple, isn't it? You can see the textures of the kangaroo meat. It's beautiful. Very look yummy already. Even I didn't season it yet.
Stir for a couple of minutes until satisfied.
Hopefully, when you come back, you're gonna tell me who's better. All right, Danny. All right, you promise? You go into around the corner and try that dish and let's compare. Okay. Now I leave it a little bit for since the meat's cooked. I just add a little bit of fish sauce.This is very, very common in Thai dish. And a little bit of soy sauce to season it. Oh, smell yummy already. As you can see, the meat start cooking. For this dish, I don't want to cook. I don't want to leave the meat on the heat for so long. Otherwise, it gets tough.
If you see it to be necessary, add more soy sauce for seasoning, and then even black pepper for that extra zing.
Right, to finish it off, I just throw in the basil. How simple is that? Very easy.
A bit too easy, Ron. I'm not sure why Aussies haven't turned this into the next big thing. As a Thai person, I am in love with this dish day in, day out.
Here we go, Danny. This is Pad Kapow Nea Jing Jol. This is it's a very simple dish and it's very Thai authentic with a big touch of Aussie.
Remember, all you need for this dish is kangaroo fillet, chopped chilli and garlic, krapao basil, fish sauce and soy sauce. Authentic Pad Kapow, made inside an Aussie kitchen, a dish someone of any background can indulge in. Of course, those available to finish it did so happily. I'm sure Nick and Tom love it.